Welcome to Business Connection. I'm Liz Spencer. Today we're on site at the Springs at Monarch Landing. We're going to learn a little bit about their rehab program and talk to one of their former rehab guests. You know, the Springs at Monarch Landing is memory support, it's assisted living, it's rehab, it's nursing. Wendell, what was your experience at the Springs?
It was just great, the rehab and everything, and I was getting occupational therapy, physical therapy, and even speech therapy. So I was getting all three of them, so I was pretty busy every day, and it was just remarkable.
Now, Mary, Wendell often tells people about how he almost forgot that he wasn't home when he was at the Springs, that everybody made him feel so comfortable. Tell me a little bit about your relationship with Wendell and how that mirrors your other relationships here.
Wendell was certainly one of our favorites.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we try to make it seem like home. You know, it's tough to be here. It's not where anyone wants to be. They want to be at home. So we need to, you know, make them comfortable. It's all about encouraging and getting them through the therapy and
to a better place.
Yeah.
Well, and you know, and I would imagine that because it isn't a place we want to be, that encouragement, along with some expertise, you guys are putting them through.
Oh, absolutely. And he had IVs and dressing changes and all that kind of stuff that's scary for people. So, you know, just to go in and with confidence, and we know what we're doing, and get him taken care of and out of here.
Yes, and here you built this wonderful friendship that the two of you.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
If somebody came up to you and was telling you that they were going to have a procedure that was going to need some, you know, rehab out of the house in, you know, in a facility, would you recommend the Springs at Monarch Landing?
Yes, I would. To anybody that, my sister-in-law is here right now. She fell, and she's in my old room.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
The therapy is great. You go there, it's not crowded in there. You know, you're just with the therapist that's with you. And 45 minutes to an hour every day, it makes a big difference. And in a week or so, you can see the difference, you know. When I was going to therapy, it wasn't long before I was walking the stairs. I was doing the stairs. And I made a lot of friends and everything. Mary, the nurses, the doctor, the associates, everybody, you know, they just couldn't do enough for you.
Wendell, how was the Springs at Monarch Landing different from your previous experiences?
Well, for one thing, I was in a private room. Some of the other places, one place I was in, I shared a room with somebody else. And here I was in a private room. I had a nice view out my window. I almost forgot about home. And then the food here was great. And the cook can tell you that. You know, I was always asking once in a while for a second, you know, helping. He says, don't worry about it. We got plenty. So there was nothing with that. But yeah, the therapy especially, that's what got me on my feet fast, you know.
Well, you have a nice positive attitude, Wendell, too, so I think that helps. You guys are wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Let's start with telling me a little bit about how Springs is different from other facilities and other models.
Sure. Well, the Springs, you know, we're very, very fortunate because we're the newer part of the campus on Monarch Landing. So we're actually able to design the building and build it from the ground up. So our goal here at the Springs really is to change the way that healthcare is provided and make it much more of a person-centered and a hospitality-focused type of a service. And so, again, because we were able to design the building, we've got smaller, what we call households. And each household really functions like its own self-contained community. So we have the accommodations for 16 guests in each household. Each household has its own kitchen where the meals are prepared and served out of, its own dining room just for those 16 guests, and its own living room area as well. So that nice smaller environment really does have a very different type of a feel to it as compared to some of the more traditional options that are out there.
What are some other special and unique parts of the Springs? Everybody has their own room. Tell me a little bit more about all
that. Sure. So private suites we are able to offer to all of the rehab guests who are here. And with those private suites comes a private full bath as well. So each guest has their own private walk-in shower, which folks really do appreciate, especially when you're coming directly from the hospital. You've been there for a little while. You don't have to share that space with anybody. Another thing that makes us very different is we recognize that food is very important. And so we structure our meals a little bit differently here at the Springs. There's really no set time for breakfast at all. There's no set wake-up time. So our guests here, they wake up whenever they naturally wake up. And then there, our team of professionals here cooks breakfast to order for each individual guest based upon what they tell us they'd like to have that day. And so that really, that customization and that personal approach, it just helps people to feel better and to move that wellness process along. We offer a lot of choices for our meals as well. Beth is our registered dietitian. She actually meets with each rehab guest at the time that they come in, and she learns what their likes and dislikes are. And if somebody has a special request for something, we actually have Peapod who delivers to us on a regular basis. We had a gentleman who was here last week, actually, who likes carrot juice, which is not something that we normally stock. But we ordered it from Peapod so that we had it here for him because that was something that he likes and was part of his routine at home. And we wanted to be able to continue that for him while he was here with us as a rehab guest.
Yeah, there's something about the comforts of home that are very important when it comes to healing.
Right, right. And, you know, we want to be able to provide that in the services that we have in our physical environment, but also have that clinical expertise that helps people to get better, because that's truly why they are here and why they choose to come to the Springs. Our medical director is Dr. Lynn Reniker, and she's actually here at the Springs Monday through Friday. And that is something that makes us unique as well. We have that level of physician oversight that frequently. And so that really does help in the rehabilitation process as well.
So tell me a little bit about your rehab to home program.
Our rehab to home program is specifically for people who are coming to us from the hospitals. Their physician has recommended that they receive a skilled level of services. We offer the professional physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy for folks. So it's a short-term situation. They're here to focus on those therapies and to get back home.
That's awesome. Tell me a little bit about your respite rehab care.
That's actually a relatively new program that we've started here at the Springs because we do have some folks who are in a situation where they're looking for that skilled level of service, but they don't meet the qualifications for their insurance to cover the cost of them being here. So we're actually able to offer a reduction in the rate to make that an affordable option for people so they can receive the services that they need and it's much more feasible for them.
How does the respite care, is that a short-term period as well?
That is a short-term situation as well. So people are coming to us from the hospital, or sometimes they've been at the hospital, gone home, and realize that's not quite working out, so they can come to us directly from home. And then they have the benefit of the 24-hour nursing care that we provide here at the Springs and the professional therapies as well.
Now we're going to have an opportunity to take a closer look inside their rehab room and learn about the unique equipment and techniques used in the rehab process.
So the first piece of equipment that I would like to show you is this is a light gate, and it's good for patients who have had a stroke, difficulty with their ambulation, high risk for falls, difficulty weight bearing. And what's nice about this piece of equipment is you attach a harness onto the patient and it takes the weight off. And then that way they can go into the parallel bars and work on gait training. The next piece of equipment I'd like to show you is a multi-strengthening gym. We can work on endurance through an upper extremity bike. You can customize it based on the patient's needs. This is a pulley system that can work on range of motion of the upper extremities. Again, balance, strengthening, endurance. And then there's another unique piece of this equipment that the patient can sit on and work on upper body strengthening. Core strengthening. So we have two Biodex bikes here in the gym at the Springs, and they're very hot items with the patients. One of the patients that we like to use them on is knee replacements. It helps increase the range of motion of the knee and work on strengthening. Here at the Springs, we see various types of patients with different types of diagnoses, from minimal to complex, and based on their plan of care, we can provide various services based on their needs. So any type of equipment that we have, we can adjust it to their care, and we also provide modality services.
To whom is the rehab and the respite care available? Do you have to be a part of the greater campus of Monarch Landing?
No, actually you don't. So we have people who come to us from all over the greater Naperville area for short-term rehabilitation. We have folks who come to us from a variety of different hospitals, Edward Hospital, Central DuPage, Delnor, Good Samaritan, Rush Copley, Mary and Joy, and even some of the hospitals downtown as well. So Loyola Medical Center, University of Chicago, anybody can come to us.
That's wonderful. Thanks for taking time out to share a little bit with us about what you do here. It's great.
My pleasure. Thank you.